The board is the whole school, state community. And we have a board meeting on the day.
Because everything is about you.
Don't care, we don't care. See, I ain't giving up. Put it in your pocket. I'm gonna take a little credit. Number 1 out of the Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to take this time to announce our 2024 Fort Worth Rose Independence Queen. Your freshman princess is Miss Hadley Brown. Hadley was the daughter of the handball and football. During this time, she has been involved in volleyball, basketball, and soccer. Miss Hadley Brown. Professor Prince is Mr. Jose Blossom. Jose is the son of Lucille and Jim. He has been involved in basketball, during his high school career, Mr. Jose Costa. The sophomore princess, Miss Jersey Chaos. Jersey is the daughter of Melissa Manson and Tyler Jones. During high school, she has played in basketball, track, sports marketing, softball, and super. Miss Jersey Chaos. The sophomore princess, Miss Sal Paul. During high school, he has been involved in football and wrestling, A-plus leadership and student leadership. Mr. And your junior professor, Miss Jaylee Lane. Jaylee is the daughter of Lisa Lane and Jason Clayton. During her high school career, she has been involved in cheer, track, student council, volleyball, and the A-plus program. Your junior professor, Mr. Lane. Now I'd like to introduce to you all our 2024 four-row Queen Anne D candidates. Our first week candidate is Mackenzie Benton. Mackenzie is the daughter of Chess and Bruce Benton. During high school, she was involved in Palm Squad, A-plus program, volleyball, and student counseling. After graduation, she plans to continue her education and volleyball career at the University of St. Mary's, where she plans on majoring in nursing and eventually working in the NICU. Miss Mackenzie Fair. Next up is Mr. Jason Blue. Our first candidate is Jason Blue. Jason is the son of Jennifer Lester and Richard Blue. During his high school career, he was involved in playing football, wrestling, and track. After graduation, he plans to become an engineer, and his power is still on the side. Mr. Jason Lee. Our second candidate is Ms. Jesse Blackburn. Jensen is the daughter of Jerry Blackburn. During his high school career, she has been involved in cheer, student council, NHS, FECA, and A-plus program. After graduation, she is to attend Nebraska University to major in hospitality and tourism, with plans to become a father. Ms. Jensen Blackburn. Our second candidate is Drew Carter. He is the son of Tammy and Drew Mark Carter. During his high school career, he was involved in drama, art, art, and art. After graduation, he plans to attend college to pursue a degree in art. Mr. Drew Carter. Our next candidate is Lauren Patterson. She is the daughter of Amy and I Patterson. During high school, she has been involved in volleyball, soccer, and her other places. After graduation, she plans to attend NCMC as a surgical technician, Miss Laura Patterson. Her next team candidate is Colton Davis. Colton is the son of Amanda and Michael Davis. During high school, he has been involved in football, band, track, wrestling, golf, and sports marketing. After graduation, he plans to attend college to study optometry. Mr. Colton Davis. Our next candidate is Holly Peters. Holly is the daughter of Third Peters and Ryan Peters. very much so she's been involved in volleyball, NHS, sports marketing, A plus program, done by, and she is a drug-free superstar. After the graduation, she plans to continue her education in volleyball for this Ottawa University from Asia Silicon Valley. Miss Holly Peters. Our next senior candidate is Zach Funk. Zach is a fan of Ronnie. During his high school career, Zach has been involved in football, wrestling, and radio. After graduation, he plans to become an EMT and work his way up to become a paramedic. Mr. Zach Funk. Our next speaking candidate is Lauren Simpson. Lauren is the daughter of Jessica and Randy Simpson. During high school, she has been involved in volleyball, soccer, deadline, student council, interactive, NHS, and SCCL. After graduation, she plans to attend the University of St. Mary's and play volleyball, where she will be a business partner, Miss Lauren Simpson. Our next team candidate is Brody Higgins. Brody is the son of Kristen Jacobs. During high school, he has been involved in baseball, football, and sports marketing. After graduation, he is on the side of Mr. Brody Higgins. Our next team candidate is Ms. Katie Wynn. Katie is the daughter of Gina and Ron Peter. During her time at Benton, she has been involved in student tennis, soccer, interactive, Spanish club, and hockey. After graduation, she plans to study either nutrition and exercise psychology, physiology, and Zoom, or nursing or engineering. Ms. Katie Bannon. And our final team candidate is Christian Stewart. Christian is the son of Carolyn Hanks. During high school, he's been involved in soccer, dunk drive, sports marketing, and tennis. After graduation, he plans to get his bachelor's in business and play soccer as well. His goal is to one day start and own his own business, Mr. Christian Stewart. Parents, please exit the floor at this time. Once again, the team candidates for fall 2024, Ms. Cindy Finley, Ms. Jensen, Rock, I love this board, Ms. Holly Cruz, Ms. Lauren Simpson, and Ms. Katie Bannon. And the four team candidates are Mr. Jason Drew, Mr. Drew Martin, Colton Hayes, Mr. Zach Funk, Mr. Burton, and Mr. Christian Stewart. And if I can have your attention to the center of the floor as we begin the process of the crowning ceremony. The crowning of the royalty will be done by the 2023 Portland to Denver Dome and the 2023 Portland to Abbey Wilkerson. Now, for our 2024 Portland Royalty, the gentleman of the honor, Mr. Drew Carpenter. Yeah! The maid of honor is Holly Peters. And your team was in 24, Port Warren team. Mr. Christian Stewart. Yeah! We want to thank all candidates for participating. Congratulations to all. Give them a big round of applause for being selected to this wonderful competition.
Jump, 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 jump Go!
Lions number 30, and Chase Sean.
Yeah.
free ball pass to the McCarthy. It's still not too late to purchase a raffle ticket and win a star. Go on our visit. Let's go on to get you a raffle ticket and potentially keep your star with us.
Thank you.
Jamie Marvin. And the full set stood in the 45.
Thank you.
Marcos number 35.
Thank you.
number four, Jackson Brown.
Thank you. Thank you.